Hi, Sheri Griffin here. Yes, I'm a realtor. I want to go over some numbers for Ada County right now. This is a market update for you. In the month of April, there were 991 homes sold. Compared to this last month of March, there's 1,109. That's up 12%. Now, when it comes to homes sold, in March, there were 742, and in April, there were 644. That's down 13%. Now, the average sale price of those homes, March, they were $597,000 plus. And in April, the price actually went up on those homes to $630,000 plus. That's a 5% increase. Now, when it comes to days on market, that went down too. For April, it was 52 days. In March, it was 68. So that's an improvement of about 24%. Last, the month of inventory, we still have a seller's market. In March, it was 1.5, and in April, it's 1.6. That's up 7%. So, if you're a seller, things are improving for you. If you have any other questions, continue to look over this card, postcard, or the flyer I sent to you. Give me a call. My information's on both those pieces. I look forward to talking to you real soon. Have a great day. Bye.